Broadstairs Folk Festival then, and I was performing there, and the bloke gave me a flyer for a pedicure at the one of these foot spas called the Foot Spa, and it's for the Gara Roofer treatment. The little fish that eat people's legs. And I don't know if any of you had anybody had the Gara Roofer treatment here? Anybody? Oh, no, I didn't. Is this a, how was it for you?
Greece.
In Greece, yes. Oh, and how was it for you?
It's all right.
Nice. Not in Greece, that's interesting.
It's in Bangkok.
All right. It was in Bangkok, but it didn't start. Anyway, they're called Gara Roofer fish. G-A-R-A-R-U-F-A. And the idea freaks me out completely. It's just called The Truffer about the Gara Roofer. The Gara Roofer have arrived to eat your body flesh alive. Gara Roofer, Gara Roofer, just ideal for you if you've a foot or two that needs some eating. Gara Roofer needs some meat inside their little fishy tummies. Or flesh, heel flesh, yummy, yummy. Gara Roofer, Gara Roofer, predatory piss-eyeing pedicural trooper. Please don't be a party pooper. The foot spa's doing a bargain. Two for one. If you can bring a friend, they'll forage round your body end. Gara Roofer, Gara Roofer, you've no need to use a loofer. They'll nibble on your new Varuka. Gorge on aging heart and corns and other growths your body spawns. A coolie callous feeder. A bold, bloodthirsty little bleeder, a manky, festering, pus-filled bunion is to him like cheese and onion. What else do Gara Roofer eat apart from ankles, toes and feet in their natural habitat? Plants or plankton? Seaweed? Sprat? Gara Roofer, Gara Roofer, super duper, Gara Roofer. Just watch out, you foot spa goers, as you are dangling your toes in the softly lapping water. Be beware, beware, you ought to keep a wary, scary eye, though they might seem like just small fry. Last Wednesday, in the shopping mall, a Gara Roofer and his pal, a mutant, near-extinct piranha, just shipped in from Dutch Guiana, and possessing quite an appetite, ate my big toe with just one bite. So be beware the Gara Roofer, or you may lose a part of you, for a greedy, guzzling, gluttonous Gara Roofer will do for you.